Hello, Coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. We have a few questions from the media. The first one, another instance of a late goal spoiling the day for you. How difficult is it to digest it?
Tonight, very difficult because we had 3 points and we lost two in the last chance in a match that they had the ball more than us, but they hadn't any clear chance, in my opinion. No, I think the best chances we had, we scored one and we had almost the 3 points, and at the end of the match we lost two. No? So it's true that it's a hard moment, because for us was a very important match in order to get points again, two games in a row, and be close to climb some positions in the table.
What happened in the second half? You seem like a completely different team, much better from the first half.
Much better in the second half. I think it was very, very, very even. I mean, what we play in first half, second half, I think that first half also we have the best chances with Jordan, no? And second half is true that we have more, a little bit more the ball, we have more chances, but I think it was a good game.
Sahel seemed to be in top form today. What did you say to him before the match?
No, I think Sahal is a very important player for us. He's every day performing better. He's performing well. He's working hard also. So we are very happy that every day he's playing better. No, the tactical, I cannot say, no, which is the tactical duties for him. No, but he did well, yes.
But do you still think he adds a different dimension to the attack for your team?
Who? Sahal?
Sahal, yeah.
Yes, we have today in the first 11, we had Sahal, Facundo, also we play with two strikers, with Gary Cooper and Jordan Murray. I think we are playing in attack, no? I mean, with these four players in attack plus Jessel and Nisu, that they are offensive fullbacks. I think even if we have not the ball more as at the beginning of the season, we are an attacking team. We are creating more chances than at the beginning of the season.
Do you think this was the most complete performance by your defensive unit?
Well, I think that there were patches of the games that we were performing well. I think that today, against a very difficult team with very difficult player, with very good players, our defensive performance was good. Not only the defensive line, the whole team, because we didn't concede too many chances with a team that they have the quality of Bright, Magoma, Pilkington, Aaron at the end, tall players in the set pieces. Yes, I think that we performed well, even in a situation that we have to make some changes in the defensive line because of injuries.
Why did Jessel go off, especially when you had to be strong at the back after the goal you scored?
Why? Everybody saw that he had an injury that he cannot continue again.
You seem to be liking the pressure to perform. Does the tag of underdogs motivate your team?
Yes. I think that we prepared well the match. We knew how to hurt them. We knew also the strongest points, and I think that we perform well.
The final one, Coach. 4 goals in 3 matches for Jordan Murray. Are you trying to replicate with him what you did with Baba Diawara at Mohun Bagan last season?
We are very happy with Jordan. Also with Gary. Jordan is a boy that is giving every day. He's 100%. He's showing that he's a good goal scorer. And now, you know, the strikers is important in the moment that they are in form, and Jordan is in form right now.
Thank you for time, Coach. Good luck next game.
Thank you very much.